Hi everybody, my name is Koos Dossers from DossersMarketing.com. I live in the city of Venlo in Netherlands. This is a review of PR Rage 2.0 and a demonstration of the software. This is a new and better version of the software, more options and more possibilities. First, I will show you some nice bonuses you will get when purchasing this software via my link below. This will help you to become even more successful with PRH. It will simply make this package more complete. Then I will show you a demo and the upsells of the software. I hope you enjoy it. So here we are on the sales page of the software. And you see you have a 30-day money-back guarantee. It's now 1995, and I clicked on buy now. Then of course you get to into the payment. Payment page. You fill in your details. Well, I would like to have more information about this, of this guy, and I want to pay with credit card. So here we are in the upsell, and we can see they call it the DSM machine. Domain instance selling machine. I will skip this for now. It's $47. I'll skip this for now. Okay, here we are in the dashboard of PRH. The first thing you will see is step one. You have to join GoDaddy auctions to do a bids on several domain names. Well, you click here and it's just $5 per year to become a member of GoDaddy auctions. So that's not very expensive. Now, for example, you fill in here a keyword. Let's say weight loss. First, you see some suggestions you get from Google, Yahoo, and Amazon, Bing, of interesting keywords which you could use, of look for. Now, I clicked on search, and here we are. Here are the results. Well, the first one sounds interesting to me. SweetVictoryWeightLoss.com for only $12. It should have a value of $546. You can buy it on GoDaddy, but you have to bid on it. It's 5 years old, which is pretty nice. When you go to the details, you see that you have until today to bid on it. Oh, sorry. And so you don't know yet if you can buy it for $12, of course. But well, you can try. Well, you can have criteria to search for. So for example, you only want to see .com extensions and you want to have a certain domain age. You want to buy now or you want to bid or something else. You only want to have domain names with already traffic. And so on. You can watch the prices. So, for example, you want only interested in prices below $50. So you search domains then, and well, we'll see if there is anything.
Here I'm logged in GoDaddy. This is my account, as you can see, Kostasos, and I already have a subscription with auctions. I did a bidding on one domain. Here it comes. And this domain, the price is $12 and I'm the highest bidder at the moment. Here we are at in the saved searches. So you can save those searches and you can let the software watch for new results. So you'll get an alert if there's a new bid or a new result for this domain name. Then we can go to DMS. It opens in a new page. It's my profile. And in here you can learn how to reach buyers for your domains. So you can find, and this is all explained in this video here. I cannot show this at the moment, of course, it's 1 hour and 40 minutes. Anyway, this is very good training. And of course, here is my profile, and here are the tutorials where it's all better explained than I do at the moment. And here's the support page. So here you can see the pricing, and the front end product is $47. Then the domain management system is another $47, the old one. The second upsell is a content rage. It gives you more content to make your websites for a domain if you want that. And O2.3 is the resell rights. So click on the link, please, to if you are interested in buying a copy and to get some bonuses. I hope you enjoyed this review. Thank you very much for your time.